Former leader of the Decepticons, I assume you know our deeper history with this insect planet.
I am aware of the old histories.
I ordered you resurrected so you might aid my plans for Earth. I only require one final piece of Cybertronian technology and the Matrix of Leadership. Only then can we resume the harvest of Earth and her precious star. The Decepticons will triumph!
I live to serve.
Identified. Have visual on Devastator. Decepticon threat eliminated. Energy canister. Energy canister. I'm hit. Stay on mission.
one step closer to peace.
He's not giving up. Look for a weak spot to exploit. Against the opponents.
Mission.
Yeah. brave new. Nest forces en route.
Supply drop confirmed, Optimus.
Detonating one next time. Detonating one next time.
Confirmed, Optimus.
to go. Just looking at it gives me the shivers. What is it?
It appears to be an ancient piece of Cybertronian technology. It is so old that I cannot interface with it, nor can I begin to imagine what it does. One thing is certain. Its use is not intended for the greater good.
Nestie, do you read me?
You're coming in loud and clear, Prime.
Please identify a secure location. We have a vital item for extraction.
We have a decommissioned military base in Russia. Once we get it there, it'll be like it vanished off the face of the map.
Excellent. We'll deliver the artifact.
Well, that's simple. Hey, where is Bumblebee?
Bumblebee, report. Bumblebee? The Decepticons must have attacked him when we were separated by the battle. Ironhide.
We'll find him, Prime.
Mission Russian nuclear base. Search initiated.
The smallest of the Autobots! I am not sure if I should congratulate you, Starscream. Or laugh at your choice of opponents!
Starscream, leave.
I live to serve my masters.
You have failed me most grievously, Megatron.
Your plans were carried out to the last detail!
Because of your poor leadership, Devastator has been destroyed!
I led generations of Decepticons into war, without help or orders from anyone!
A war you failed to win.
Yet. But once I have retrieved your precious artifact, that will change.
Yes. The defeat of the Autobots is at hand. Their leader will stop at nothing to protect this primitive planet, and the lowly human insects who infest it. He must not be allowed to interfere again.
Leave it to me, my lord.
The last time it was left to you, we had to retrieve your defeated scraps from the bottom of the ocean.
Vengeance is a strong motivator.
Vengeance welcomes mistakes, of which you have met your quota. Bring Optimus Prime before me. Alive or dead, it matters not, so long as you do not fail.
It shall be done. I have just the thing to bring Prime running. Let this be our final battle, Prime. You and I, for the future of all Decepticons and Autobots. If you choose not to fight, then the death of all Autobots is on your conscience. Starting with this pile of junk. Alone, Prime. Alone.
This is clearly a trap.
A trap designed to distract us from the true purpose of these ancient Cybertronian artifacts. But walking into this trap may be our only chance to discover what they are up to and disrupt their plan.
I'll calibrate my cannons and prepare for the fight.
No, Ironhide. Should I fall to Megatron, the Autobots will need your leadership.
But that is exactly what Megatron wants.
I didn't say I was going alone.
Then I will prepare your combat team.
Self, child, I am no enemy.
You're no Autobot.
The universe is larger than your understanding of it. My motivations are larger than those of your petty war.
Mind your words, old man. I've lost friends in this petty war.
I am a seeker, young Autobot. My name is Jetfire. If you value this planet and your friends, then I advise you to escape quickly before the real enemies return and imprison us both.
Great plan. Blindly follow the Decepticons' advice.
When the Great War between Decepticon and Autobot began, I chose to ally myself with the Decepticons. Their cause was the same as mine, sustain Cybertron. Over time, I began to realize that it was only part of their cause. I ceased to be a Decepticon and swore myself to the Autobot cause.
And that is why you're hiding out in the Decepticon base?
I flew here to Earth to dismantle the Star Harvester and watch over the Matrix of Leadership. I was captured by the Foreman. He forced me to reveal the location of the Matrix. He plans to use it to activate the Star Harvester to consume Earth's sun and to create a multitude of new Decepticons. Now can we go?
That depends. Are you done monologuing?
The service launch pods are below the main hangar. That way, you will not be able to make it past the security without my help. I will hack into the system to aid you. Wait for me at the hangar.
Could my day get any weirder?
Autobots encroaching up there! Get ready to run!
fire!
Thank you.
saw that.
Thank you.
Why I don't even have to try something.
Thank you. did.
I'm supposed to be hitting you. I've taken damage.
Deceptive jumps make my day.
Down there. See that series of launch pods? Program one with new coordinates and you're free. And warn the Autobots about Megatron's plans.
Thank you.
enemies fall before our might. Another dead Autobot litters the street. Autobot terminated. Destroy it! Decepticons! Decepticons! and prepare to fall! As you can see, Prime, I'm much stronger than the last time we fought.
Not strong enough to stop me. Time to put down this mad dog. You fight for nothing. That is why you will never win. Fails you again, Megatron.
To me, Decepticons!
Megatron is down.
Someone will pay for that! Soon be sending you some friends for company. When I'm finished here, Prime, I'll be visiting your friend, Bumblebee. The stories of his painful death will echo across the universe.
Done, Megatron. I am pleased with your performance.
Thank you, my master.
Who are you?
Silence! Megatron, the Autobots are leaderless. Now is the time to strike and recover the last of my artifacts.
I will send Starscream.
No, you will go yourself. Now.
At once, my master.
Guess you're not too important to get your hands dirty, Megatron.
Silence, Starscream! I'll leave your spare parts here with Prime's junk heap!
Now is the perfect time for your escape. I will follow the Fallen's minions and discover their plans.
Prime, he deserves better than to be left here in this evil place.
Let him return to eternity, as we all eventually must. He was a great example. Now, you must escape.